I don't really know how to start today's video.
Amongst all the life things that have been going on here lately,
off my fishing YouTube videos, been just seeing a lot of tumor stuff lately, and I just feel like I need to make a video about it, so this is completely not about fishing. So if you're excited about an awesome fishing video today, this is not the one for you. That's gonna be tomorrow. As this channel has grown over the past couple years, and everything that happened last year with my brain tumor and my ongoing saga with Willis, I guess we'll call him Little Willis now, I've sort of inadvertently become a brain tumor sort of ambassador. I feel like I get a lot of messages, get a ton of emails, and just people reaching out about tumors and my story, and it just kind of blew up. And you guys have been extremely supportive. Try to be supportive of others, and just that's always something that's in the back of my mind now. Man, you know, I'm not the only one out there. So many tumors going on, it's crazy. It honestly keeps me up at times thinking about why the heck are so many people getting these tumors. I don't know. I'd love to know. Hopefully you would want to know if you had something going on with you or someone in your family. Who knows the real cause? I really don't know. I was told it's bad luck. I kind of refuse to believe that, but anyway. So in some ways, I feel like it's my duty to share this information. Obviously, I've shared my story, continue to share my story, and it's brought a lot of other people to this channel that were never really interested in fishing. But this video is not about me. I wanted to share some other stories about these tumors that have just been in my life this week, and I've just been thinking about, and I just want to share with you guys. So a lot of you reached out to me about Simone. I got a lot of messages, a lot of comments about her. And if you guys don't know her, she has a very creative channel. I've since subscribed to her. I've been watching her videos. I think she's super creative, really funny. She has an excellent positive attitude, and she's known for making, in her words, robots. So on her channel, it's very entertaining. She makes these robots. She does commentary, she does builds. She recently did a TED talk, and she is just a scientific girl that's it's really good to have her on the YouTube community as a creator. And she recently had a video that was literally titled the same as mine almost a year ago, I guess it'd be about 8 months ago or so, where it just says, I have a brain tumor. And it is literally just shocking. I watched the video and it was such a flashback to when I first got diagnosed, because it's just so shocking. They tell you you got a brain tumor, you're like, what? I didn't even know that. What was going on? How can I have this daggum golf ball sized tumor in my face, in my brain, and I'm walking around and I don't even know it? And I've got the video linked down below if you guys are gonna go watch it. And she's got another video posted of her TED talk. Everything that she was talking about, it just sent me back to memory lane and thinking about all the things that I was asking. Like, I had to reach out to other people and ask these sort of things, and there's not that many people you can really talk to that you know that have these tumors. There's really nobody. I had one big YouTuber, Charles Trippy, he reached out to me. He talked me through what was gonna happen. I feel like I needed to do the same thing with Simone, so I've reached out to her and let her know everything I went through, and it's gonna be okay. Just what to expect. But here's what I want you guys to do. This is the sole purpose of this video. I want you guys to go to her channel, and I want you guys to leave her massive support on her latest videos. Just great positive comments that are gonna uplift her, okay? Because it's a scary time. Her surgery schedule, I think, for May 30th. It's at the end of the month. She's probably like me. She got tons of mail and email and comments and everything beforehand, and I just couldn't get to everybody, but I tried during my downtime. After the surgery, when I literally just had nothing to do but lay there, and it was just amazing to hear and read all the positive notes, comments that you guys left. Lifted my spirits just so much. So thank you guys so much, and I want you guys to do the same exact thing for her. So go do that. That's linked here. Go check her out and leave a great positive comment. Now, in other tumor news, it's not just big YouTubers that get tumors, right? So if you guys follow the channel, you know that I picked a contest winner for the Make Every Cast Count contest to come fish with me, and that is Elijah Berry. So if you guys don't know who Elijah is, I'm going to link him down below as well, link his Instagram. He is a young teenage kid, super positive attitude, great, great example of just a good outdoorsman. He loves to hunt, he loves to fish. I was just very, very impressed with his attitude and the way he carried himself for such a young man when I went up to Missouri for a meetup. I got to meet him and spend some time with him and his mom, and he named his tumor Willis Jr. And I'm wearing these sunglasses for a reason right now. It's so tough to watch other people go through this stuff. You almost just want to take on that burden again. Because I've been to that place and I know, I just want to take it. I'm like, just give it to me. But I've been praying for him. This is a tough topic, guys. I'm sorry, I'm struggling with it a little bit, but I make all these fishing videos, you know, and it's great. I'm living the dream doing that. It's funny, it's educational, and it's great. But honestly, what makes me feel like a better human being is sharing this kind of stuff. And if you guys can help someone, and someone helps someone else, like you just never know whose life that is going to change. That's why I want to share this, because I know it's already happening. I've heard the stories. I just want to share this again. So please, this is going to make my day. It's going to make my week. It's going to make my month, the rest of the year. Okay, go give Elijah super support on his Instagram. It's going to be linked here. Flood his comments, messages, all that with positivity, with love and encouragement. I just really want him to be okay. I know he can handle it. That's just what you need to do as a great human. And I know there is plenty of other people out there, but this is just what's in my life this week, what's going on, and I had this feeling like I needed to share it, put it on video for you guys, because you're freaking awesome. I love you guys. You guys give me tons of support, and I know you'll do the same for other people as well. So those are just two special people I wanted to let you guys know about, Elijah and Simone. And just to end on a positive note, if you're here for fishing and you listen to this message, and you're like, I want more fishing, that is coming tomorrow, and it's a spectacular video. It really is. Never done what we did yesterday on this channel. There was a lot of new things happening, and it was great. So stay tuned for that. And off of the fishing videos, me, Stephanie, and our little baby that's grown inside of her are doing fantastic. We're gonna have some good news to report to you very soon, I hope. Things have been going well with the house hunting. And I've really been thinking more about starting another channel. Plenty of people have asked for, hey, Stephanie should have her own channel. She has like a cooking channel that she does with stuff every once in a while, but us getting settled in a new house finally, when that happens, I'm really thinking about starting just a family channel. The way YouTube works really with their algorithms and with so many creators, they really focus attention on, you know, every video being about the category that you're kind of in the algorithm of. So this channel will be more and more just straight up fishing videos. And then I'd also like to have a family channel where I can talk about this stuff, show you guys all the family stuff, and it makes sense on both parts of the algorithm, so YouTube likes it and everyone's happy. I know some of you have come here to this channel from the brain tumor stuff, don't care about fishing, vice versa. Some people just only care about fishing, don't care about family stuff and tumor stuff. We're just gonna try to make everyone happy there. I think that would be a good idea, but I wanna hear from you guys down below. I do see a lot of comments from you guys. We'll probably end up doing it. If I'm seeing a lot of comments, you're like, nope, don't care, never would watch it, don't do it, I'll probably hold back on that. So you let me know, you decide. Life is good, guys, I love you. Don't forget to go send Simone and Elijah your support. And you can subscribe right here if you want more of this. I don't really know what that was, but just felt it in my soul. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And thanks for being great human beings.